fingers. Hi, can I help you? Well, I was actually closing, so you actually need this makeup, yeah, don't you? Yeah. And you have a date after this. I mean, I can't leave you like this if you have a date. Okay, I guess I'll do it, but honestly, I'll have to be very, very fast because I have something to do after this myself. Is that okay for you? Okay, so what were you going for? Okay, so we will start by cleaning your face. I'm going to be very fast. I'm sorry if I'm going to be a bit aggressive, okay? Yeah, it's just that if we don't do it like this, we can't do this. Okay, okay, great. So first of all, please, can you wear this? Okay, yeah, this will take have your hair put down. Okay, yep. So I'll start by cleaning your face. Okay, so what kind of date are you going to? Is it the first date? Oh, it's a first date. Okay, so it's the most important one. Okay, okay, okay. I have to do a good job. I have to do a good job. The destiny of the world relies on the job I do today. Yeah, okay. Okay, 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 okay. Okay, we will start by applying some primer. Some primer that will prep your face. It will prep your face. What kind of skin do you have? Dry, oily, normal? Okay, this is an old face primer, so it's going to be fine. It's going to be fine. It's going to be fine. For the next time, maybe you can tell me, you can tell me, you can tell me before the kind of skin that you have, so I can do everything in a more precise way. But today we don't have much time. Okay, okay, okay. So I'm going to use some foundation. This pretty much matches your skin tone. Yes, it does. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. I just wanna check which are the most delicate areas of your face. Okay. Okay, 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 okay. And I'm going to use this little beauty blender. Concealer because you have such a beautiful skin. Yeah, we're just going to use the foundation even under your eyes, under this eye, this eye, this eye, and under this one, this one, this one, and now on your forehead, 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 and chin, chin, chin. This very dark contour. Okay. to tap some blush on this area. As you can see, this is very rosy, but we're going to blend it properly so you don't look like an old doll, but you will look amazing because you are amazing. And now the other one. Very good. And here. Very good. And now we choose an eyeshadow, but first of all we will apply a primer on your eyes. Yeah, we really want it to be very resistant. Yeah, and here. To dry, I'm gonna do your eyebrows, but as I see that they are very, very dark, I'm going to use just a little bit of setter just to give them shape. Okay, I'm going to give them shape, and the other one, shape. Good. And now let's get back to your eyes. Do you have a preference? Do you have a vibe that you want to give? Mm-hmm. Okay, so something neutral, something peachy. I have exactly what's perfect for you. Here we have a palette that has all different kind of pink. Which one do you like? Do you like this one? Made of this one with some touches of this glittery one. Good choice. Yeah. It's very bubbly, very feminine, very fresh. I love it, love it, love it, love it. And now the other one. Glitter, and then we blend. as this will definitely enhance the shape of your eyes. Perfect. And now we let it dry. And we use some mascara. Yeah, this has a very poofy applicator. Zigzag. Up. Zigzag. Up. I'm going to apply a little more. Yeah, we want your lashes to be as extra as we can, right? Is a foamizer, okay? It's called Viper. It burns a bit, but it gives you the best lips ever. Okay? Yeah, it tingles, doesn't it? I know. And then you are perfect.